What's up, people? It's your guy Mark with McGuires Tutorials. I want to shoot a quick video to show you how I save my videos with Camtasia Studio 9 in MP4 format once I finished editing my videos. Okay, the way I save my videos with Camtasia after I finish recording and editing in MP4 format is I just go up to Share and I click on Local File. And here you'll get a drop down. You just go to MP4 only up to 1080p. If that's what you recorded in, MP4 only up to 1080p, next. Now this right here, I don't need a bunch of smaller files and folders, so I'm just going to uncheck that. And here, I'll put the name of the project. Whatever your video was based off of, you just name that and then just click finish. And your project is being rendered. So you just give it a while for the project to finish up and then it's going to automatically play once it's finished rendering. What's up, people? This is your guy Mark.
Okay, and here's the video.
I'm going to hit pause, but once your video has finished rendering, as you can see, here's the title that I gave it. It's going to automatically play back for you. This way you can look at your video, see if you made any errors, and go back to correct it. Let me X out here. As you can see, it's still in my timeline. Now I'm just going to hit finish, but if there were any errors that I made, then I could go back in here and just correct it. And that's how I save my videos in Camtasia in MP4 format. I hope you guys found this tutorial helpful. If so, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Bye.